Let's cover off one absolutely extraordinary moment from this week. We all watched with bated breath to see if Vladimir Putin was about to take a trip out the nearest window at the hand of his own squad of private mercenaries, forcing the United States into an awkward position of not looking like it was egging on the internal crisis of a nuclear adversary.
We made clear that we were not involved. We had nothing to do with it. This was part of a struggle within the Russian system. I also talked at length with President Zelensky of Ukraine. I'll be keeping in contact with him. I may be speaking to him later today, early tomorrow morning, to make sure we continue to remain on the same page.
Biden was talking to Russia in that moment as much as he was talking to House Republicans. Georgia Republican Marjorie Taylor Greene was among others posting clips like this. The Freedom Caucus in the House is pushing back more than ever on the billions being spent in Ukraine. At the same time, it was revealed the US lost $200 billion in fraudulent COVID support claims over the pandemic. Later on, we're going to check in with someone who knows how voters outside the DC bubble are feeling about where their taxpayer dollars are going.